Meet Rich. Rich is like any other student here at YSU, whether he is studying for an exam, going to and from classes, or commuting to campus daily. Rich has one problem. Rich always seems to get himself injured through his careless actions on the stairs, when crossing the street in a hurry, or when sleeping on a bench. Rich's mishaps have cost him both financially due to his lost work days, and academically because he couldn't make it to his classes, thus reflecting in his grades. Rich has learned to be careful now. Rich doesn't hurry to classes anymore. He takes time to safely cross the street and pays more attention to his surroundings. Rich even notices campus hazards and notifies the proper authorities to get the hazard corrected. Rich learned the hard way. Hopefully, you will learn from Rich.